on it. A drop for Diakite, and the left foot strike is in the top corner, and FC Edmonton are level. Pape Diakite.
Pape was at his third or fourth goal of the season. He's done well. This is weaker foot as well. It's on the volley. It's not an easy opportunity, but he puts it away.
Real scramble in the box there, but somehow they just kept the ball alive.
Yeah, it's in the air, and people are a bit confused. The goalkeeper parries it out. It's not the best. He's done very well to put it on the half by with his weaker foot for a center back. It's a great finish.
Crowd of players in front of him as well. He really had to find the roof of the net, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. I think he hits it any other way, it goes over the bar or someone blocks it. Perfect.
Great goal by Diakite. And following it up with some nice, sensible defending, a cushioned header to Nick Law.